Date is the 24th of May, 1841. After several days, finally, I'm at Rothstein Manor. It is here that I predicted the opening of the Horseman's Portal. Though correct, the portal must have opened days before I arrived. The devastation I've witnessed would suggest that the four have already left the realm. Now they ride the Earth's landscapes, destroying all life. Until now. For I can put a stop to their endless slaughter. I will. Down beneath the manor lies an open portal into the realm. I must enter it and find a means to their end.
Where are you? What was... No. What did I just experience? It can't have been... Catherine. I knew I could find you in the garden. You really love it, don't you?
Those flowers are orchids. They are really beautiful. They remind me of you, Dad.
The secret to the portal's power lies within the four globes. The orbs of pestilence, famine, death, and war. If I am to close the portal, I must collect each orb and remove them from the quarter. Once I have all four orbs, I can close the portal, though my escape will be near impossible.
Thank you.
This must be another note depicting the summoning of the horsemen. I am unsure whether witnessing it would have been fascinating or horrifying. The water is freezing. I should not stay in here for any longer than necessary. Door above. Perhaps I could find a way to scale the pipes to reach it.
Why do you ignore me? Come closer, please.
I don't know what trickery this is, but you're not who I think you are. You can't be.
Do you not recognize my voice? It is me, your daughter. You're Catherine.
Whomever you are, you're not the person I perceive you to be, and you're not who you say you are.
Please, come to me. I beg of you.
Thank you.
must be the ritual rites that are necessary to gain access to the Horseman's realm. Mortem, Pestilentia, Bellum, Fames. Our God has called and we have answered. Bestow your grace upon me and I shall serve thee for eternity. At last, the Horseman's realm.
Father, it's because of the Horsemen that I'm here. They did this to me!
Catherine, I'm going to help you. I will stop them.
This door should lead me to where I need to access in order to destroy the orbs. Presumably it will open once I attain all four orbs.
Thank you.
What do you want from me? Answer me.
Thank you.
I'm watching you, Alistair. Make me prove it to you.
Thank you.
way is shut, but there must be some way I could reach the other side. I know what I must do. I need to kill this man. In doing so, I offer a sacrifice, a soul, to death himself. That is my only way to access the orb. Did the right thing. One life is worth sacrificing. not noticed this before. I dare wonder who or what.
Can't help me, Alistair. Nobody can. I'm already dead. You know this. You were with me at my death. You witnessed it, and yet you linger on thinking you're in my company.
I can still save you. This isn't over yet.
No, not yet. But soon. It will be over for you soon.
Evil that followed them were gone. My body was broken and weak. I sacrificed everything, but it was done. My task was complete. When all lights had gone out, I was left alone in darkness.
Thank you. Thank you.